My name is Heather Garnett, and I am taking the Power Engineering Technician program. The skills that I have that made me choose the program are strong math and science, and I like working with my hands. We take a lot of science programs that are very much like physics. We have math classes. Our other courses are all relating to the trades that we'll be working with. During our labs, we get to work in the electrical shop. There we will wire up circuits based off of diagrams given to us by the teacher. In the plumbing shop, we learn to set up basic residential piping using copper and cast iron pipes. In our first year, we learned to solder copper. We created a 90-degree bend using two pieces of regular copper and a bend piece. In the welding shop, we learned how to do oxyacetylene welding, arc welding, and MIG welding. I like that we are on a small campus. You can always find your teachers. You can get one-on-one attention very easily. Success means to me being able to use the college's resources to further my career. What I like most about Durham College is that even if you don't see everyone every day, almost everyone knows your name by the time you're done.